in a neat little town called Belfast. Apprentice to a trade I was bound, and many an hour of sweet happiness well, I spent in that neat little town. Till bad misfortune came over me and caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and relations, betrayed by our black velvet band. But her eyes they shone like diamonds, and I thought her a queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up in a black velvet band.